Hello, my name is Spider. Welcome to the simulation again. Yeah, we had some technical difficulties. I don't know why my computer screens started flashing, and then my Sims wasn't working, and then my mic wasn't working, and then I don't know, it was a mess. Anyway, I'm just gonna start all over. I'm just gonna start all over again. The giveaway for today, because I'm giving away every day in December a Steam code for everybody, because as just as a thank you for the holidays and stuff, today's Steam code is for the Texorcist. So if you are interested in getting that Steam code, all you have to do is type exclamation point enter in the chat, and then you're qualified. And if you're new, or if you're a lurker and you never chatted before, you can totally enter. No biggie, no pressure. Don't feel weird about it. And if that's the only thing you ever do, that's totally fine. You could totally just enter and not chat because you're a lurker. That's totally fine. I'm just trying to make sure I have everything in order. Sorry for all the technical difficulties today. Okay. Oh, this is my PowerPoint. We're gonna do a PowerPoint. I just wanted to show you guys some pictures and stuff. Okay, let's see. Oh, shoot, it's nighttime in The Sims. Here, let's get to The Sims. Maybe we should show the. Actually, yeah, this is a good place to start. Okay, I'm gonna start from the top. We're gonna try again. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is how what happened. I'm pretty sure. Wait, is my desktop audio on? Yeah, sorry, I was clicking on The Sims. I shouldn't have done that. I'm kind of letting them go because I kind of want ACR. I want to see if ACR will like hooking any of them up because they're all in the house together right now. Okay, so anyway, what happened was I think that The Sims team, they would like, or like EA, they would like hire celebrities in different countries to like promote The Sims or like The Sims 2 or like Sims 2 expansion packs. And so they would have them like go to an event, take some pictures, maybe sign some autographs, maybe sing a little song. And then what they would do is they would make a sim of that celebrity and put it on The Sims 2 website for that country. So I think they're a little cursed. I don't know why they went with the style that they did. I don't know why they just didn't like make them look like Sims to like blend them into the game. But you'll see. I think they did a good job on one of them. Not in The Sims 2 PC either. That's saying something. So, okay, so we're gonna see. Let's see, where's that sheet? Okay, so the first I don't know. I'm obsessed with these Sims. I think they're so fascinating. And I hunted them all down. I don't know if this is all of the celebrities, but this is all the ones I could find. Oh, and yeah. So like yeah, so like this is something that I did before I started streaming. Yeah, anyway, whatever. We don't need to get onto that. Okay, so the first celebrity I want to talk about, and this is in no particular order. It was just the order that I happened to type them all in because whatever. That's just what I felt like doing. The first is, and I'm sorry if I mispronounce anybody's names. I'm so sorry. I'm not trying to. I'm trying my best. I'm sorry. Okay, the first is Tata Young. I don't know if I'm saying her name right. She's a Thai singer, actress, and model. And her song, Zoom, is actually in The Sims 2 Seasons. And you could see I found a video of her singing Zoom. I'm muting all the videos, by the way, sorry. So we don't get like in trouble for the music, but you can see she's promoting The Sims Seasons, The Sims 2 Seasons. Anyway, I think this is a cute video, and honestly I was watching this real quick before the stream, and I was like, that dress is so flippin' cute. I would love that in The Sims. I wish they put her in that outfit. Anyway, so yeah, this is what she looks like. Just get a good look, and then pick, remember this face because they took this face and they put it in The Sims, okay? Right, so I'm trying not to spoil it. Oh, I forgot. Let me get that time thing to make it daytime. I can't lie, I'm a little nervous about this stream. I've been hyping this stream up for like a minute. Wait, not days. Is there a time? Oh, maybe not. Maybe we'll just do it inside. We'll put some lights inside. I put some beds around, hoping that ACR would do something. Anyway, I was thinking we could mess around with them too after. Okay, it's a little green in here. We should get the white one. Yeah, so we're just gonna go through everyone, and then we're gonna mess around with them, I think. Okay, so she is. Here she is. I have no idea why they went with the style they did. Oh, here, let me turn on the audio for the Sims. Okay, so here she comes. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna rate them all. First of all, out of all of them, I think she has one of the best outfits. I like her hair. I think her hair fits in with the game. I like that it has like it's like Maxis match. Ooh, I didn't mean to move so much. Sorry, I should move so much. I like her outfit. I think it's cute. I like that they actually like made the necklace and didn't just like make the, you know what I mean? Like paint the necklace onto the clothes. I like that it's layered. I like her hair. I like that it's Maxis match, but also it has like streaks in it. I like that. I also don't mind her face that much. Her face is definitely not. It's definitely not fitting in with the Sims, like the rest of the Sims in the game, but like I think she's not that bad. I think she's not that bad. Also, a lot of these face templates look really crazy with like the skins they give them. Because some of the skins, you're gonna see, some of the skins are horrifying, but but this one's not bad. But a lot of them actually don't look as bad. Maybe we can create some later and mess around with it. But some of them, if you switch it to like the default like skin, it's not that bad. Oh shoot, do I have the honey skin still on? I wonder if I have it still on this file. Here, let me check real quick. I'm sorry, guys. Might reset just so we could see. I took it out. Okay, so while I'm looking, I'll let you guys know that I had the honey skin in my other game, and I had to take it out because off stream I was adding some CC and I saw nips. I was like, no, and that would be horrifying on stream. So let's how we get in trouble. Let's not do that. Okay, let's see. Okay, good. I do not. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I'm gonna rate. Oh, let's rate here. Let's rate here. Okay, so honestly, I rate her. I'm gonna say, 8.5. 8.5 out of 10. 8.5 out of 10. And her curse level is only like a 2 out of 10. I would say her curse level is only like 2 out of 10. I don't think I would play the Sim in the game because I think that her face doesn't really fit in with the rest of the game. But I would use her hair. I would use her outfit. I don't think I would use. I mean, the makeup's not that bad. Let's see her eyes. Her eyes look like just like the Maxis eyes, but her makeup's not terrible. Also, some of the skins don't look as bad when you put them on like regular face templates. I don't know. I'll show you guys. I'll show you guys when we get to it. Okay, so next up. Is Michelle Jenner, a Spanish actress. And we got some photos of her. Here, hold on. I'm trying to move. Okay. here she is. Actually, I'm gonna give plus points here because the outfit they gave her in the game is the outfit she wore to promote The Sims. Okay, the sparkly t-shirt that says Sims 2. Okay. Points for that. There she, and not only was she promoting The Sims 2, but she also promoted, I don't know what this is, but it says like Castaways, I could see My Sims. This is a whole dang Sims event. All the Sims. Maybe I should get rid of the Christmas lights. Okay, so I'll just keep them. I'll just keep them. Okay, so clearly, this is spoiled, but yeah, she's definitely one of the most cursed ones. She's definitely one of the most terrifying ones. I also was able to find this picture on Google of this like little article about it. And here's her Sim again. And then, just a trigger warning, jump scare warning. But this is how they made her skin in the game. They took a picture of her and they like flattened it into the game. Absolutely terrifying. Terrifying. And the results, terrifying. I'm not a fan. Okay, let's get her out of here. Let's look. She's already in the room. She knew she was next. No, cuz no, get out of there. Okay, they all want to check out the lights. Okay, we're gonna zoom out so we don't see everybody. Get out of there. Okay, where is she? Here she is. All right, we have Michelle. Okay, here she comes. Okay. I'm already just gonna say it now. On a curse scale, I give her a 10 out of 10. I think this is extremely cursed. I think it's absolutely terrifying. Absolutely terrifying that they put her real face onto the sim, and it doesn't look, it's so uncanny valley. Like, not even uncanny valley. It's like not even like a human. It's like not even like a video game character. Like, I don't even know how to describe it. But honestly, this is one of the ones that the face template actually is not that bad. It's not that bad if you take away the skin. Also, the skin that they apparently were so proud of the skin that they put it in that article. I couldn't read the article because it wasn't in English, but it doesn't match the body. So points off for that. But breaking down the pieces, obviously I wouldn't use the sim in gameplay. I do, as much as I gave points for the outfit, that it matched her actual outfit when she promoted The Sims, I would not use this outfit because, and I'll tell you why. I don't know how people zoom in really well in The Sims, but first of all, the shoes look like something I would make when I was 11, okay? They're not textured at all. They're cut very poorly, okay? The pants are not straight. They go down, up, and then down again, and then up. There's some white over here. I don't know what that's supposed to be. And her butt crack is showing. Okay. And then, just like her face, I honestly think all they did was take a picture of the t-shirt and like paste it on. That's what it looks like. So they didn't really recreate it. They just kind of like took a picture of it and slapped it on. Not a good outfit. Her eyes, actually, I like her eyes. I like the eyes they gave her. I do like the eyes. The eyelashes are, I don't usually mess with like makeup and lashes and stuff in The Sims 2. I'm not into it, but I do like the hair. So on overall, 10 out of 10 cursed, but let me think. I don't like the skin. I don't like the hair. I do like the hair. I don't like the outfit. I don't like the skin. The face template's okay. I wouldn't use it. The eyes are okay. I wouldn't use them. But I do like the hair. So I'm going to give it 1.75 out of 10. That's what I'm going to give this sim. That's her rating. But curse is 10. Curse is 10 out of 10. Okay. Next. Okay, our next is a pair. This is our first of two pairs that we're going to have. Not in a row, but there are two pairs we're going to have. The first pair is Andy and Lucas. They're a Spanish pop duo. And here they are, okay? Get a good look at them. This is not them in The Sims, actually. This is them in their Sims music video. They made a Sims 2 theme music video that we are going to look at. But first, I wanted to show you guys this from The Sims to website. This was their little previews. Cute. Okay. And here's the Sims 2 inspired music video. Well, not even inspired. It straight up looks like they're in The Sims 2. But like, again, it's muted, sorry. But like, yeah, kind of petrifying. But actually, I would believe it as like a PlayStation 2 game, kind of. You know what I mean? I would believe it. There they are, singing on the roof. Okay, we're getting some hair together. Amazing. Anyway, so, okay. So we'll look at both of them. All right, so first we got Lucas. Wonder if they gave them. I don't think so. There's probably no bios for them. No. Okay, so this one, it's not that bad. It's kind of scary in a way that it actually looks like a human to me. Like, if I, like, it's very, I don't know, something about the proportions, like, of the face. It's kind of accurate, like, to a real person, you know? Like, I feel like I've met this person. But breaking it down, you know, I don't think I would use this outfit, but there's nothing wrong with it. I like the outfit. Maybe I'd use the outfit. I like the hair a lot. I think the hair for these two Sims is nice. I like the hair. And it's great for like a Maxis match game. The face template is not bad at all. The skin is not that bad because they went like subtle. You know what I mean? They went subtle. Like subtle Sims. And I feel like even though the eyes are smaller, it's like more realistic to a human. But they're too small for the Sims, I think. Like, I don't think there's a lot of Sims with eyes like that. I think that's mainly what throws it off. But other than that, the skin, everything. Everything fits in really well. I give this one, I'm going to give this one, like, a 9 out of 10. End of the Cursed. It's only, like, barely cursed. Like, I would say, like, a 1 out of 10. Not very cursed at all. Just slightly. Like, only because the only reason why he gets a little bit of a curse point is because it looks really, like, too good. And not like a, like, I feel like they should have went with, like, cartoony, you know what I mean? I don't know, that's what I think, but whatever. Anyway, okay, let's find the other one. Okay, Andy. As you can see here, I don't know, he looks kind of terrifying here, but maybe he doesn't look so bad in person. Okay, here he comes. Andy is kind of scary. So, I don't know, something about his face. He looks like he's in the middle of an expression all the time. I'm gonna up, okay, anyway, the outfit, let's break it down. The outfit, I'm not a fan of the outfit, but it does look like something that would be, the pants, the shoes looks like something that would be in The Sims 2. The shirt is okay. I don't know about the shading. I'm not a fan of the shading because it makes it look like this part of the shirt is like not the same as like the rest of the shirt. You know what I mean? Like it makes it look like they took a picture of something, put it here, and then slapped it on a white shirt. You know what I mean? But I'm not a fan of his face template. I'm kind of scared. I do like his hair. Overall, 7 out of 10 score. Curse level is going to be a 6 for me. That's a 6 for me. I don't know why he looks like that. Okay. Next up, we have Paolo. I'm sorry if I say your name wrong, Paolo. Paolo Meneguzzi, a Swiss-Italian singer, and he also had a Sims 2, he had a Sims 2 music video too. Look, here he is playing The Sims, and then look, ready? They're like, wow, cool. Zap, they're in The Sims. That's them. And that's the Sim. They're at the club. They're at my favorite nightclub. Oh, he's the one who didn't live here. Okay, we have to teleport him. Ah. Wait, how do I add him to the family? Move in. Here we go. Okay. Okay, so Paolo, is kind of scary to me, but not too bad. Not too bad. Okay. The outfit, is that an outfit that's already in The Sims, or is that an outfit that's, I don't know. It looks, I can't tell. I don't have good great memory with Sims 2 clothes, but it feels like it's already in The Sims 2 to me. And that's if they made this for him, that's a compliment then, because it's blending in really well. But I might just be misremembering. His hair is all right. I like that it has a lot of like detail in the front. The hair definitely fits into the game. His face is not that bad. You know what? Honestly, the more I'm sitting here, I don't know. When you look at it to the side, I'm like, you know what? That kind of looks like a Sim. But then for something about it when you look at it from the front, it's a little bit scary. So I'm only gonna give him like a 4. No, 3.2 for Cursed. Overall, I would probably only use the hair. I would only use the hair. So the score is like a 2. 2 out of 10. I'm gonna save because I like that they're all interacting while we're chatting. All right, well, while that's saving, next we have, oop, I accidentally pressed on Michelle again. Okay, next is Hilary Duff, the American actress and singer. She was actually featured in The Sims 2 Pets for Console, but some people don't know that The Sims 2 website let you download her, let they put a download for her in The Sims 2 for like a couple weeks. And here she is with her dog. Okay, by the way, I forgot to say her. I don't know why I didn't write this. Lola, the dog. Why didn't it say Hilary Duff and Lola? Another pair. Okay, and the dog came with it. Okay. And here's like a trailer. She's in the trailer. There she is. See, that's her Sim. That's the one you could download, and that's the outfit you get with it. They made a Sim for her for like the trailer, because she was promoting the Sims 2 Pets. Sorry, I have the music off. Everything's muted. Okay, and then also, I found an interview with her talking about The Sims. Wait, is her dog actually there? Yes. Oh my gosh, amazing. What a cutie. Oh, what a sweetie pie. Aw. Heck. Okay.
Oh, my little
Here.
Here. Here. Here.
Oh,
Here. Here. Here.
Oh, Joe Blow.
Là-bas.
Okay, I'm already gonna say it. I like this one. I like the clothes. I love the hair. Okay, you can find on Mod The Sims. Somebody took the hair and they fixed it for all ages and like all hair colors and stuff. I recommend the hair. I love the hair. I always use this hair in my Sims 2 game. I think what they did wrong here was the eyebrows. I think they should have used regular eyebrows, like regular Sims eyebrows, because it just makes her. Other than that, I think she would fit in pretty well with the Sims. I like her outfit. I like everything. Cursed, 0 out of. No, okay, that's a lie. The eyebrows are a little cursed. 0.5 out of 10 for curse scale for the eyebrows. If the eyebrows were normal, I think it would look a lot better. But I feel like her face proportions really will work in The Sims, like in the game. Overall score, I would give it. Honestly, I want to give it a 10 out of 10, but those eyebrows, though. She makes her look angry, doesn't it, a little bit? 9.9 out of 10. That's my score. Oh, Phineas is snoring right behind me. It's like, what is that noise? Okay, next is this. I'm so sorry if I say her name wrong. Jeanette Binderman. I'm so sorry. A German singer and actress and TV personality. I found this picture. This one amuses me so much. I always wonder, like, what are these people's job? You know what I mean? Like, were they like hired as like models or something to just like pose like serious for like pictures with Sims 2 shirts on? Or like, do they work for The Sims 2 and they were just trying to be goofy in this picture? Like, I have a lot of questions about this picture. I like this one. This one's really cute. But yeah, that's what I found of her promoting The Sims 2. And here we go. Okay, so I like the outfit. I think it fits in with The Sims 2. I like it a lot. I like the hair. I like it. It's different for The Sims 2. Like, I feel like the shape of it is kind of different for The Sims 2, but like the colors are like fit in. The skin and the eyebrows and the face template. You know, this one's not too bad. This one's not too bad. At first, I was like, this one kind of scared me at first a little bit, but now that I look past, I think it's mainly the eyebrows. I like the eyes they gave her. I'll give her, for Cursed, I'd give her like a 4.3 out of 10, but like overall, I would use the outfit and I would use the hair. I wouldn't use anything else, but maybe the eyes. I would give it a 6 out of 10. I don't really, honestly, I'm not good at scoring, I don't think, but just go along with it, I guess. It's just what I'm feeling in the moment. Okay, almost done. Next is Kurt Rogers and Julie Tatin. They are Belgian celebs. That's all I could find out about them. I could not find it any more about them. but here they are promoting The Sims 2. Signing some stuff. Here's some copies of The Sims and The Sims 2. And here's like an interview, and here's like a poster of The Sims 2. You can see like, oh, you can see their Sims in the back. I didn't even notice that. Yeah, look, it's them. I wonder if they were like a couple or something. Because like he has like a baby in his hands, like a toddler. Maybe they were like in a movie together or something. I really don't know anything about them. I'm sorry. And then here they are on The Sims 2 website. Because I had to, I think this was one of the ones I had to go on the Wayback Machine to download. Okay. We're almost done, guys. Okay, I don't know who's in charge of Julie's Sim hair, but they did her dirty. This hair, I don't like it for multiple reasons. One reason is it clips her face template is like a lot more inward than most Sims. So when you put this hairstyle on other Sims, the hair clips into the face in the front. The second thing is the texture of the hair. It's too chunky. Like I don't mind like highlights, but like it's just too much. Too chunky doesn't really fit in with the rest of the game. And just like I don't know, just like the overall shape of it, it's just like it just like stands out too much from the game. You know what I mean? But if you guys actually like this hairstyle, and I'm just like, if you guys actually like this hairstyle, someone actually made a fix for the hair where it doesn't clip into people's faces, so you could actually find that. I don't remember what website I found that on, but that does exist. Now the outfit, is this a Sims outfit? I think it's a good outfit for The Sims 2. I think it fits in really well if it's not already in it. I think it's already in it, but if not, it definitely looks like a Sims 2 outfit. Her face is okay. Her face template actually might be one of the best. It might be one of the best in terms of like fitting into the game. Again, with the eyebrows, I think they could have done better. I mean, honestly, they're not that bad. Honestly, the eyebrows are not that bad. Honestly, her face is not that bad. Honestly, the worst part is the hair, in my opinion. I would give this like a 6.5 out of 10. The hair's just like not it for me. But cursed scale, honestly, not that cursed. Not that cursed for me. Maybe like a 3 out of 10. Maybe like a 3 out of 10. Okay, and then we're going to. Oh, wait. Oh my gosh. You guys. Why did I not introduce Lola? I told you Lola's in the game. Lola, come, come. Excuse me. Excuse me. Hey, PJ DJ, how you doing? What's up? Oh, well, I'm just introducing all the celebrity Sims before we mess around with them. How's it going? Okay, then here's the best, the one, the only, Lola. I wish I could zoom in more. I don't know how. She looks fantastic. 10 out of 10 score. 0 out of 10 cursed. She actually looks like a cute Sims 2 dog. She fits in, but also at the same time, she kind of. Okay, maybe she's a little cursed because she's peeing on the floor. But she looks adorable. She looks great. I think she looks great. I already hate these Sims. I'm almost done. I'm about to introduce the last one. Glad to do it good. Okay, here. Where's the last one? Okay, Kurt. Kurt's the last one. Guys, get out of there. Okay. Kurt. Something about Kurt in this game is giving me, like, I'm gonna fight you vibes. Like, I'm gonna start a fight with you, and you're gonna end up with, like, broken glass, like, in your body. I don't know. Terrifying. Absolutely terrifying. Very cursed. Okay. I'm gonna break it down. The outfit is fine. There's nothing wrong with the outfit. Looks like it fits in the game fine. Just something about. I don't know. Pretty cursed. I would say like 8 out of 10 cursed score. His hair is okay. I would use it in the game. I would use it, but like not very much. Serial killer vibes, true. But like, I don't, did you see his picture? IRL picture? He didn't look that bad IRL. Just in the game. But yeah, overall score, honestly, what does he look like IRL? Let's see. Okay, we didn't actually get to look at his face, but I could kind of see his face. He doesn't look that bad IRL. Like, I don't know why they made him look like that in the game. His score, I'm gonna give it a 2 out of 10 as a score. Cursed is high, but the overall score is low because it's not very accurate at all. Also, I feel like they were trying to do the, okay, I could see that he has curls. They were trying to do like curls and it just didn't work. I thought they were trying to go with like a, I see what they were trying to do. I thought it was just supposed to be like messy hair. They did. I know. Oh, you want to see everyone now that I introduced everyone? Now we're just gonna mess around with them. I'm hoping that ACR will have them hook up. Yeah, let me just move around my windows real quick. Okay. I don't know. To me, this one's the most terrifying. Like, if I woke up and, like, this person, this, like, Sim was, not this person, because there's nothing wrong with her IRL. But, like, if this Sim was in my room, like, I would poop myself. I would be terrified. If she just looks, will look up. Look. I can't. Why did they do this? Right, let's see how everyone's relationships are going right now. Okay, she's already friends with Kurt. Wonder, call 911 once someone let an experiment perform at Area 51 loose from. Oh my gosh, stop. That's so funny. It's true though. I should probably give them more things to do, right? Okay, let's buy some stuff for them. They have a lot of money. Yeah, let's get that bed back in here. for some woohoo time. Give them a piano, some books, an exercise. They go with the stamps thing. Here, a swing. Oh, yo, should we give them a sauna? Yes. Be more beds. I'll get rid of that wall. Oh, what did I do? Okay. Something tells me I don't want to see these guys in their underwear. I never thought of that. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. I wonder if that one sim where they like pasted her, this is the one where they like took a picture of her face and like pasted onto the sim and you couldn't tell. It's like petrifying. You think they did that with their bodies? No, right? No. They definitely should have another bathroom, I guess, now that I think about it. Here, I'll make this into a toilet. Just a toilet. Imagine walking into a steamy sauna. I don't want to imagine that. It's like a jump scare. I'm just letting them do their own thing right now. Maybe we should actually like put a lot of effort into this house. There's no roof in here. Being so lazy. Here we go. Won't rain. Won't rain on them. They're all sad. Wait until they get tired. You won't be sad anymore. All right, let's get ACR. Doesn't have the hots for anyone. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Gotta be attracted to somebody. Not yet? Nobody? Come on. Yeah, let's fast forward a bit. What if we did like a- Wait, guys. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What if we did a battle royale with them? I love doing battle royales in The Sims. I haven't done it since I was a kid, honestly. Should I wait? Should we have them have babies or should we do a battle royale? I don't know. I don't know. Should we? Maybe we'll start doing babies and then we'll do a battle royale at the end. See who takes the crown. Basically, what I do for the battle royale is I make a trap house where like everything like is like deadly. So like things can set fires. There's like cow plants and things. And then whoever is the last person, we just kind of like put it on a little speed, like Fortnite. No, not like Fortnite. And then whoever survives is the winner. Whoever's the last one standing. Aw, Lola's getting ready for bed. I hope that Lola wins the battle royale. That's my bet. Yeah. You put a pool with a diving board and no ladder. Cow plants. You put a lot of furniture near the fireplace. You let them cook. No cooking skill. Go to sleep, everyone. But yeah, someone went in that thing. Oh my gosh, his face is so scary. Oh, I wish I could get that face again. Okay, fine. Ew. They live at the last. Duty to humanity, putting things like out of their misery. Oh wait, you're gonna start seeing them in their underwear now. This one's not too bad. Oh, her hair changed. We might have to initiate some romances for them. They really do got that 1,000-yard stare. I know, right? Maybe we should get them all outside when they wake up. Here, let's wake them all up. Let's get them outside and we'll have them scope the room. And let's see who's attracted to who. And just like, go for it. Wait, how do you... Oh, wait, do you have to be downtown to scope? Dang it. I'm trying here. Come on, someone start flirting. Come on, ACR, do your thing. Should I crank up the chance of pregnancy to like 100%? Oh my gosh, it's 62%. Here we go, our first couple. Lucas and Julie. Why do you want to multiply them? Curiosity. I feel like the face templates are probably I forgot I was gonna make a cutscene. Oh my gosh, they're so broken that we can't even see. The game is saving us. For science, yeah, of course.
Flabaga.
Toi va.
What?
Rejected. Just for playing a hand game. Where's the dude? Dang. Not pregnant? Mm-mm. So we're chilling.
Brokish fama stes proda. Renoso Tenerife.
Uni pota.
Glava zaza.
I bought myself today a Prima Guide Sims 2 book set.
Naba.
Used. It was pretty cheap. Right? I think their kids might come out normal looking. I think. Maybe because their face hit points are broken, but we'll see, I guess. Oh, I think I can use ACR, right, to just have them get pregnant. Maybe we'll just go in a row. Oh, wait, we'll prop. I know there's a way to cheat. Maybe it's this. Have baby with. Oh, yes. Okay, who's on the top? Andy and Hillary Duff, okay? Okay. And then Jeanette and who's the first guy? Kurt, okay. Okay, and then Julie and Lucas. Michelle and Paolo. Oh wait, did that one work? Wait a minute. Oh wait, that worked because they were actually like a couple in our Sims. Okay. Michelle and Paolo. Where is he? Here. And then Tata doesn't have a Lola. No, I'm just kidding. It's a dog. Oh, she's in there. Let's see. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 guys. So let's roll a number here. One through four. 2, 3, 4. Yes. Okay. So it's going to be number 1. Okay. Andy. Andy's getting 2 babies.
Just 2.
Okay. And then I'm going to save. And then we'll continue with this cursed adventure. Oh my gosh. Okay, so who should we do? Okay, so Hillary's first, so let's speed up the pregnancy. I know there's a way to do that. I used to do it all the time when I was a kid. I'm like, 3 days is too long. Forced wins, no, please. Here, let me see. Okay, yes, yes. We need the tombstone of life and death.
Oh, did they blah?
Here we go. Heck. What the heck? Oh, more. Heck. Where is it? Wait, I used to do this all the time. Select more to speed up pregnancy. Hi Tyson, love France, how you doing? VTubing it? Got a lot of people, yeah, they're all the celebrity Sims. they used to be available on the Sims 2 websites, like in different countries, so these are like all of the celebrities. I'm trying to show them, but I think they're a little scary. So we're trying to make them have babies with each other. Which now we're gonna have a bunch of very spooky, yeah. Here, where's our favorite one? Putting it mildly, yeah, true. Here we go. So it works for somebody.
Damn.
I wonder if the dog has food. Oh yeah, that's fine. Here, let's get them out of their underwear. Let's get them a dresser. I feel like it's kind of weird having that in the front. It's a little less, it's so weird, but a little less weird in the back. Brushed up, everyone wants to look at it. Sims are so cursed, like, this is a fresh save file, and like, they keep doing things really weird already. It's like, this game is corrupted already. Oh, I wouldn't be surprised, honestly.
Oh, Ablo, Cicerum? Larb! Larb! Magavlova! Avava!
Why is this guy writing in front of the door? Move. Oh, our first baby. Oh my gosh, stop. Ah! Guys, give me a name. I can't see anything. Satan, okay. Okay, our first baby, Satan.
Oh my god!
I'm trying to look. Oh my gosh. Sleeping tonight. Here, let's age up the baby. Oh my god. Trying to look at the baby. Guys, stop with the pregnancies. I'm trying to look at the baby. Guys. Stop. Everybody stop. Where's the baby? I just want to look at Satan. You know, the baby doesn't look that bad with that skin tone. Oh no, not another one. Not that bad. Kind of terrifying. All right, more names, more names. Ah, is my game gonna break? Three names, guys. Okay. Not bad. Normal baby. Okay, I'm just gonna give them normal names, I think. What's an ugly name? I don't know. Should we name them after food? That's what I used to do all the time in my games. All my Sims used to be named after food. I'm gonna name this one Sandwich. I don't think I'm ever gonna play this save file again. Lemon. Panini. Where'd that other baby go? Wait, where'd he go? Where's Satan? Satan. Satan. Oh. Who's holding Satan? Oh my gosh, too many babies. Honestly, out of all of them, I'm definitely most curious about Satan. Party hat time? Stop. Are they gagging at the babies? Why does Satan look so dumb with life? Oh my gosh. Honestly, the eyelids are not that bad. The eyelids are on point. Whoa, it's scary when the baby opens its mouth. I don't even know the gender of the baby, doesn't look. Their mouth, not it, sorry. Sorry, little one, I know, right? I'm afraid. Oh no, I could see it over here. No. No. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. Who's next? Who's that? Who are you picking up? Sandwich? Sandwich next? Is next? You know, sandwich doesn't look that bad. Cute. I feel like sandwich might be the best looking one. The least cursed, maybe I should say, instead of best looking. So far, sandwich doesn't look very cursed. You okay, sandwich? My God. Sandwich is broken. We'll just age up Satan. It starts to get easier when we could actually click on them and age them up. Wow. Guys, I can't see guys. Guys.
Oh, happy.
I don't know. Should we include the children in the battle royale? Is that evil? I was thinking of having them purposely taken away by the social worker so that we don't have to worry about them when we do the battle royale. Okay, who else is pregnant now? It's kind of fun being able to cheat again. I haven't played like this in so long. I don't remember who's pregnant. Sandwich, poor thing. Sandwich stuff. Gosh. I want them to be at least kids, yeah. I think we'll just age them all up into kids and then try to get them get taken away or something. The dog is so cute! Why are they all obsessed with their pajamas? I mean, their underwear! Alright, here we go. salad. They're cute. Yeah. Not bad. Make sure it's Salad's birthday. Okay, let's fast forward a bit. Hopefully they'll start picking up the babies and aging them up. I can't- this sim is really petrifying. Hey, Sinsin, how are you? I'm just standing around. The girl's stuck. What happened to the UI? Oh, this is a different- I have a different save file. This is for all the celebrity sims. We're having them have babies. And this is our- one of them. Just doesn't look like it just came out of industrial press. Not bad, not bad, yeah. Salad looks great, actually. I feel like we're missing a sim. Oh wait, I don't think so. I think we have everybody. Someone age up the babies. I'm just gonna get a long table and put a bunch of birthday cakes on it and hope for the best. We'll even give them some balloons. Try lemon. We'll come eventually. Maybe. Here we go. Lemon. Lemon. Lemon's so cute. Oh, Mix Playground, thank you so much for the follow. Hi, Alexandria, how you doing? I spent the last 10 minutes trying to get someone to raid you, and now their computer crashed. Oh, no! Well, thank you. Hi, Justin, the Third Inquisitor. I don't know if I said hi to you before. I'm sorry if I did. And I'm saying it again. Okay, they're not aging up. I don't know why. I think I'm doing it too soon. Oh, hi. How you doing? Kind of right. Oh, sorry. Oh, that's okay. Thank you. Oh, oh my gosh. Hi, guys. Hi, everyone. Hi, Tsum-Tsum. Hi, Mirrors. Edge 11. Oh, thank you, Tsum-Tsum, for the follow. I'm Spider, and I mostly play The Sims and Project Zomboid. Ninja Raid. Thank you, guys. Yeah, thank you guys so much. If you're wondering what the heck is going on here, I downloaded all of the, like, celebrity Sims that were on the different, like, Sims 2 websites for, like, different countries, and we're having them have babies to see how cursed the babies come out, basically. Most of the babies are named after food.
Oh,
And then we're gonna have a battle royale with them. Oop, sorry, I didn't mean to whack my mic. Thank you. Demons into the world. Fun in the bathroom, yeah. These two are the most cursed, but they're inseparable. Here, I'll give you guys a good look. That's Michelle Jenner, and this is her daughter, Satan. we're just giving them random names. Oh my gosh, stop, they're gonna woohoo again. Oh my gosh, I want the babies to age up. Wait, I can't tell who's who. Wait, who is this? I have too many Sims. Oh, he's over here. Oh, here, I guess I'll take the party hat off since someone aged up. This house is a mess. They're still trying to age up that baby. Oh, I can introduce everybody for you. Here, let's fast forward. It's almost the day. I can let you guys know who everybody is. Someone get that dog some food. Ah! Oh, the dog has a little bit. Come on, son, come out. Yeah, right? Bad timing, too. Okay, so we'll start from the top. We have Hilary Duff, who was American singer, actress, promoting The Sims 2 Pets. They made her in The Sims 2 Pets for console, and she was also available on the American website. Then we have Jeanette. I'm gonna say her name wrong. Biederman? Here she is. I'll tell you who she is. Hold on, let me look at my sheet. I get confused between everybody. German singer, actress, and TV personality. Okay. Then we have Julie Tatum. She is, let me see my list. A Belgian celebrity. And she was paired with Kurt. Here he is. Kurt Rogers, who was also a Belgian celebrity. Or is. They heard me talking smack about The Sims 4. I know, me too. I haven't heard of most of these celebrities. Only Hilary Duff. Then we have Lucas, who has a romance going on, and Andy. He's over here. They're a Spanish duo, I think. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, Spanish pop duo. Then we have Michelle Jenner, who they actually like took a picture of her face, flattened it, and put it right onto the sim. As you can see, that definitely worked out. That was definitely a great idea. Woo. Mentioning The Sims 4 is like mentioning Voldemort and Harry Potter. And then we have Tata Young, who actually has a song in The Sims 2. I think in Seasons. Here, let me see her, my note on her. She's a Thai singer, actress, and model. And last but not least, the game must not be named. Why are they so cursed? I don't know. I don't know why the scene. Who? I don't know who's in charge of making these sims, but they're all terrifying. And this is Apollo, and I'm gonna say Sasuke wrong. I'm sorry. Meneguzzi. And he is, let me see, a Swiss-Italian singer. And that's everybody. Then we have some children. This child just went to school, but that's the child of Michelle and Paolo. And then, I can't tell you what baby is what, honestly. We'll find out when they're a little older, I guess. And then we're gonna, Paul doesn't look like an axe murderer, so that's a first. Yeah, right? True. If you look at him, honestly, from the side, he's not too bad, but something about him, when you look at him, like, face on, he kind of looks a little scary. I will say, though, I do like some of their hair, and I will be using it in my game. Fixed versions, not the versions. Also, yeah, for some reason, I don't know who's in charge of making these sims, but a lot of the face templates are broken, a lot of the hair is broken, they're not for all ages, like, I don't know what they were thinking. A lot of questions. Oh, shoot, guys, I forgot to introduce Lola, Hillary Duff's dog, who also helped promote The Sims 2 Pets, okay? Lola is the best one. The best celebrity sim in The Sims 2, in my opinion, is Lola. I'm genuinely so scared of them. I know, aren't they cursed? Alright, let's see if we can get at least one of the baby stage up. Panini. I hope you have a good dinner, Max Playground. Oh my gosh, no, the baby's floating. Yeah, I don't know. I honestly don't have anything in the save file except for some mods just to help us out, but like, the game's already so... Well, maybe it's because I have 100 sims in here, but even before that, it was, like, not doing good. Like, a lot of things were going wrong. A lot of glitches. I think I'm gonna blame the sims. I'm blaming the sims. They're cursed. Oh my gosh, stop. That baby's still here. Let me know. But that looks like she's a mix of a cat and a pull-up doll. I know, sometimes I feel bad, like, saying things about The Sims because I know they're based on real people, but they do not look like their real counterparts at all. Like, none of them really do. I feel like none of them are really that accurate at all. Here we go. Here's one. Okay, let's take a look. Panini. Alright, Panini! This doesn't look too bad. Alright, who's Panini? Let's see. Panini is the baby of Jeanette and Kurt. We were just going in order, like female, male, female, like that. That's how we picked. Kill her. I will, actually. I was gonna do a battle royale with them. Think of ways we can set traps for the Sims, guys. Okay, not bad, not bad. I think that this Sim might have had parents who had broken base templates, so they might have just defaulted to, like, regular Sims-like faces. I think that's how it works. I'm not sure. I'm not 100% sure. I'm convinced some failed celebrity nemesis of theirs snuck into the studio. Yeah, guys, definitely put these Sims on the website, guys. I swear. I swear, it's okay. Just do it. Next minute there. Yeah, yeah, I'm cheating.
Oh,
Now I'm gonna say, because this aging up process is like kind of tough. I thought cheating it would make it go faster. The little Jack costume, yeah, it's kind of cute. Oh my gosh. I'm overwhelmed. Sandwich, lemon, salad. Let's try salad. We haven't tried salad yet. I was scared of the Sim with the Sim suit shirt. Yeah, that's the worst one, isn't it? She's definitely the most cursed. The only thing that genuinely looks like it belongs in this game is her hair. Everything else, like, is terrible. Like, her look at her pants. Like, they go down, up, down. Like, the person who made this clearly doesn't know how to make Sim clothes. Like, the shoes are just, like, black. Like, they're not even, like, black, and then there's, like, a white stripe around it. And, like, her toes, it's, like, zigzaggy around her toes. Like, they don't know what they're doing. Oh, did I forget the party hat before? Alright, we believe in you, Salad. Those results are last season. I'm just saying, well, also the fact that they pasted her face on there. I don't know, I just feel like they didn't really know what they were doing. Like, the other ones, at least their outfits look like it, and their hair and stuff looks like it belongs in the Sims. Except for this hair. This hair does not look like it belongs in this game at all. And it clips if you use it with other faces. Her face is, like, abnormally, like, sunken in compared to other Sims. The face that looks like built in plastic. Wait, do you want to see? Oh, wait, let's see what Salad looks like. Okay, Salad doesn't look too bad. Yeah, Salad's not too bad. All right, wait, I have to show you. You guys missed the slideshow before, but here, let me show you. That's how they put her face in the game. I just had to share that. I could flip through it real quick if you guys want to catch up. Okay, Tata, here's her singing, promoting The Sims. She's just singing. We don't have to watch it. And then we have the most cursed one, Michelle. Here she is promoting The Sims. This is what she actually looks like. Created by serial killer, right? I know, right? Yeah, like seriously, it looks nothing like her. They did her dirty. Terrifying, absolutely terrifying. There's Andy and Lucas. That looks, honestly, I don't know which one's Andy or which one's Lucas. Wait, let's find out. Okay, Lucas kind of looks like Lucas, but Andy does not look like Andy to me at all. That doesn't look like the same person. I'm surprised they didn't sue. Oh, and they made a Sims music video. I'll show you. I have it all muted, though. See? Yeah, in reality, she's pretty. They took her skin off and stitched it off. Right? Okay. And then Paolo also made a Sims music video. Here he is, playing The Sims. And his girlfriend's like, oh, what you doing? Oh, what's that? Boop, they're in The Sims. Also, he also looks nothing like his character at all. I'm actually shocked that that Sim is supposed to be him. Looks like Tony Hawk intro. They sold out hard, right? I know. I feel like some of them got really excited with their collab and they're like, let's make a music video. All right, Hillary Duff. This is her and Lola promoting The Sims pets, The Sims 2 pets. And this is her and Lola in The Sims 2 pets console. And they had a trailer, their own trailer together. There they are in The Sims 2 for PC. And then here they are in an interview talking about The Sims. There's Lola being good. So cute. Okay, here's Jeanette with some people wearing Sims 2 shirts, and here she is holding a game a laptop that says Sims 2. The dog looks so skinny. A chihuahua? Aren't chihuahuas supposed to be skinny? Let me see. Almost looks hungry. I think that's how chihuahuas are supposed to look. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, in the game? Oh my gosh. Yeah, you're right. You're right, actually. Sorry, I thought you meant the video. You're right. And then here's Kurt and Julie. They're promoting The Sims. Here they are signing some stuff. And here's a poster with their Sims on it. And here they are on the Sims 2 website. And that's it. And now you guys are caught up. They did the dog dirty. I know how. How? Oh, I... Who should we try next? Sandwich? Okay. Come on. Who's who? Okay, this one. This Sim. Where are you? Here. Sandwich. I'll fight with the celebs if I cross the line at the innocent chihuahua. I know, I love how Lola promoted the game, but Lola probably doesn't even know what The Sims is. Or, like, what an interview is or anything. Lola's just like, I'm a dog. Wolf. Wolf, wolf. Alright, we're trying again, Sandwich. You better age up this time. That's a threat. You're going on the barbecue. Guys, I should have got the barbecue mod for this. Too late. Probably, maybe. It's possible. Oh, yeah. This Sandwich looks pretty normal. Alright, Sandwich, age up. Oh, wait. You too. Age up, everyone. I want to do an interview. What's an interview? This is like a test. That butt crack, I can't. This outfit was so poorly made. This is definitely, Michelle's definitely the worst one. Oh yeah, he looks totally normal for a Sim. Yeah, him too. Some of their face templates don't work on kids. I think that's why. Okay, last but not least, we have Lemon. I'm gonna save real quick though. Dang. Why did my avatar get so small? The heck? Wait, I'm gonna rewatch that. That was so weird. Who's last, Lemon? Alright, everyone, it's fine. You'll be fine. We have cheats. It's all good. Go eat that cake. Oh, or not. We just needed the space. Okay, well, we'll go through the new kids. Okay, so Panini is... Did we look at Panini's family tree? Panini is... Oh, yeah, we did. Jeanette and Kurt. And then Salad is Tata and Andy. Sandwich is Hillary and Andy. Andy, we had to use Andy for two because there was more women than men. All right, then Lemon. Someone bring Lemon to the cake. Oh, she has Lemon. Move, guys. Guys. I can't. Every time I look at these boxes, I get overwhelmed. This, I never used this many sims at once before, ever. There we go. That was so loud.
Must get busty, bleh! Ugh! Choking top, bleh! Ojijita!
That is the, that's definitely the worst child. Terrifying. The one that the face template works for is the one with the cursed leg skin. Oh, does it? Is that? Wait, maybe it's just the skin. Maybe it's the normal face template. Oops, sorry. Maybe it's the boy. Get it away from me. Okay, sorry, sorry. Sorry, we'll have Battle Royale soon. It'll be fine. The kids will probably get taken away really quickly. Alright, not bad, not bad. Trying to look. Oh. Yeah, not bad, not bad. Go, go, go. Lola, move. Yeah, she looks pretty adorable too. All right, guys, what are our ideas? First, okay, for the Battle Royale, obviously we should get rid of all the cake so that they're forced to cook and possibly start a fire, of course. Also, I was thinking maybe we should have, like, limited beds. Oh, well, it already is limited beds. What starts fires? What's the easy way to start a fire? Oh, obviously we need a pool with no ladder, but a diving board. I haven't done this in so long. I haven't done this in like a decade. If anyone has ideas, let me know. It's been a while. Here, let's try over here. Don't these fire, isn't there something that like shoots a fire and it can like start a fire? I don't know if it's these or something else. Oh, I know what it is. I know what I'm thinking of. It's like a party thing, right? I think it's in party section. It's in that one club. You guys know what I'm talking about? That thing that shoots fire? Sorry to get a migraine and go to sleep. Okay, good night, Alexandria. Thanks for hanging. Sims has that effect on people. Bonfire? Fireworks? A campfire? Fire thing. Is it considered a decoration? No, I don't think so. Maybe an electronic? I don't know. I think we're good. Alright, let's just let it roll. Let's just see who lives. 3x speed, guys? Should we make a prediction? I say Lola is gonna be the survivor. Or maybe not. I know, the frames per second is so bad. I'm fast-forwarding, though. That helps. Oh I'm waiting to see who the first one in the pool is. Also, I'm surprised only one. There's one couple. I'm surprised there hasn't been more. I think that the kids will... I think they'll be fine because they have school tomorrow. And then I think that... my prediction is they'll get taken away on like the second or third day. I should probably get rid of entertainment, right? So that they're like forced to like use the other objects. I should probably do that. Okay. I accidentally stumbled today on... I was like searching eBay and I found that there was this thing. I don't remember what it was called. It's called like Phase Factory or something like that. And like you could like take pictures of yourself and like it'll transform you into a Sim. And they had a version for The Sims 1 and a version for The Sims 2. And it sounds like the most cursed thing ever. That might have been how they made this, I'm just kidding. Oh, someone got bit. I heard someone got bit. Alright, they're gonna start fighting for beds now. Maybe I should get rid of this. Can't they get abducted in these things? Lola got a bed! Good job, Lola! I knew she's a survivor. She's trying to take out the competition. She could have slept in her own bed, but she slept here to take up a Sim spot. I knew it. She's ruthless, yeah. Okay, so we'll make some food. They made cereal, I think. So, no fire yet. I'm sure we'll get a fire soon. I don't know, I just feel like we're gonna have a fire. I put a lot of flame of fire things in here. What's that? I think maybe like twice a day we should like try to set a fire. Ooh. Okay, our first sim in the pool. R.I.P. Lemon. R.I.P. Lemon, that's all I gotta say. R.I.P. Lemon. Not gonna make it to school. Yeah, Lemon might be our first to go. Dang. Gosh, Lemon gained a body skill point. Good for her. She's just floating in there, trying her best. The second round of Sims are sleeping now. Who didn't get to sleep before? Oh, he passed out. We got our first pass out, Kurt. Oh, we got some fire going. She's playing with the sparklers indoors. Good idea. That's a great idea. Keep going. Thank you, the Holy Crusader, for the follow. And we have a child sleeping up, actually. We did have another pass that I didn't notice until just now. This is why you don't skip arms today. Lemon couldn't pull himself right out. I know, poor Sims. They don't know how to pull themselves out of the pool. As long as Lola isn't over the pool, we're fine. Oh, Phineas is behind me sleeping, I didn't know. No ladder? Yeah, no ladder. It's a battle royale, we'll see who lives. child abuse stream. I thought the kids would get taken away, okay? Let's see. Well, honestly, she might get taken away by the social worker before she gets, before she drowns. Okay, we have a aspiration failure over here. Lucas. Oh, also, guys, I want to mention that I have a giveaway going right now. If you guys want to win a Steam code for The Texorcist, Story of Rabibia. I don't know if I said that right. It's a massacre, yeah. Well, no one's dead yet, actually. Everyone's still alive. But it looks pretty, if it looks pretty rough. It's looking pretty rough in here. Anyway, if anyone wants to enter, exclamation point, enter. I'm just giving away just some seed coats that I got on Humble Bundle just to say thank you for hanging for the month of December. Okay, let's take a peek. Let's see who's in the red. Okay, he's passed out. He's kind of hungry, but I don't think he's going to starve yet. Oh, he's just getting up. She's pretty hungry. She's getting up too. No, she's not. Okay. She made herself a sandwich. She's smart, Jeanette. We have some firecrackers in here. I don't know if they can start a fire, but you never know. Okay, their sandwich is out. These kids are doing okay. I'm not going to let them do their homework. I mean, I guess they could do it if they want, but like, I don't think they're going to do it by themselves. Okay, everyone's getting pretty hungry. I'm surprised no one else has jumped in the pool. Oh, our next pool jumper is Lucas. R.I.P. Lucas. He's a goner. Oh, this kid almost jumped in. This kid. Wait, he's not even part of the Battle Royale. No, Gallagher, no! Yeah, keep checking it out. That's fine. I'm gonna die already. It's gonna be a while. It's gonna be when her energy goes out, I think. It's gonna be a while. I'm just gonna keep fast forwarding. I'm gonna let the bills run. See, maybe they might have a repo. Diablo 2 Resurrected finally have an update after 20 years. Whoa, really? That's crazy. This guy's having a hard time. He's just been out here all day. He should try to take a shower or something. Oh, someone else jumped in. Who was it? Richard? Who's that? A townie? Alright, we're gonna have a dead townie too. Ooh, let me see. Wow. That's cool. Honestly, the social micro... Sorry, I was gonna say social worker might, but then I mixed up worker and might. The social worker might save Lemon before Lemon drowns, actually, because it keeps warning us that Lemon has really bad grades and might get taken away. Treading water for 24 hours, Lemon's a beast. I know, true. Oh my gosh, Salad almost jumped in but chickened out. Okay, here we go again. Salad might chicken out. No, Salad, no! Salad's a goner. Salad's our next goner. Oh, someone died. Lemon. It was Lemon. Our first death is Lemon. Rip. Dang, I really thought Lemon was gonna make it. To the social worker. Look at Lola over there. Plotting. Watching everyone cry. Mm. Okay, her first grave. I'm gonna get rid of, no worries, guys. This is the lifestone of life and death. The tombstone of life and death. I'm deleting it. I'm not deleting a sim. Don't worry. Thank you, Mirror's Edge, for the follow. Thank you. The gravestone is here. It's fine. No worries, guys. Alright, let's save real quick so we don't lose our progress. If we get a crash, we won't lose our progress. I really want to get rid of this. I want them to have less and less things to do, so that they're more inclined to like use the fire items. I like this one though, it seems silly. I put this here, I don't know if it'll start a fire. Some people are getting pretty hungry. Oh my gosh, Hillary almost jumped in. I think Lola's doing. She's taking a pretty good time. Oh, Hillary going in for round two. Hillary's a goner. I'm surprised they've been successful. Honestly, I think they've mostly been cooking. I don't know. They're freaking smart. They've been cooking sandwiches and cereal. There hasn't been any fires. Uh-oh. Okay, Julie's in there too now. Rip. RP Lemon, you will not be missed, true. I was rooting for Lemon a little bit though, I can't lie. Okay, okay, Salad's just skin and bones. Okay, social worker might come soon for Salad. Salad might actually get saved by the social worker. Everyone's getting points, body skill points from swimming. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, so many notifications. He's crying in the bathroom. The room that's just a toilet. Oh my gosh, stop with the body skill voice, we know. Salad might get saved. We're getting a lot of skin and bones notifications. Hey, how are these kids doing? Pretty bad. Yeah, Salad might get safe. These kids are probably gonna go to school and eat. As long as they don't pass out before them. Hi Tim the Twitch man, how you doing? We're having a battle royale, just a heads up. This Michelle really likes this thing. Oh, she's fit. What's over there? Oh, it's a tree. I'm fast forwarding. Honestly, some of these things are kind of arriving. Oh no! Someone's drowning. It's Hillary. No! She was in there the least amount of time. I guess her needs were just really low. How much chlorine can these guys ingest? Apparently not much. No! The new Super People Battle Royale looks great. Oh, really? I still want to look into that. Here, I can see my notes. I'm sorry. Can you grab a piece of paper? R.I.P. Hillary. Aw, even the dog is crying for this one. Aw. Stop. No, Lola, my favorite. Oh no, someone else is drowning. Were they? Oh no. Oh, someone else jumped in. Who is that? Kurt. Kurt jumped in. What's that? Oh, someone else died? Julie died! Crap, the diving board, I know, right? Oh, someone else is jumping in. Panini, is Panini gonna do it or chicken out? It looks like Panini's gonna chicken out. Nope, Panini's goner. The school bus, Panini, you would have been fine if we just went in the school bus. Literally, Panini just watched two people drown in the pool and was like, let me jump in there. Oh my gosh, Bob, what if our survivor is Satan? What if Satan's our survivor? I know, right? I'm surprised no one started a fire yet. No! Tata, no! Should I have someone start a bonfire or something? I don't know if this will actually start a fire, but I kind of want to start lighting fires. Here, we'll get this bonfire going. And I wonder if we could put it closer to the house. Maybe the- I don't know if any of these will actually start a fire. No, Lola, get out of there! Hopefully this won't. I don't think this will. Here, I'll let her do her thing. Is the school bus here yet? Oh, they missed the school bus. Oh, that's why. Oh. They would have got a meal if they went to school. I feel like that's too far away. I should have put it closer to something. It does add to the chaos, though, so I appreciate that. Grim Reaper. I don't know who it is. Oh, shoot. It's Lucas. I'm obsessed with these Sims. I'm like, what if I started a rotational game with them? I'm obsessed with these celebrity Sims. I wish there were more. It's a war zone back here. I know, right? Aw, Lola. Lola's starting to take it hard. Look how small it's getting. How many deaths do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4? It feels like more. I'm surprised we haven't had anyone starve yet. The Sims are taking pretty good care of themselves, I have to say. Minus the ones that are jumping in the pool. Salad's still in there. Salad's still holding out. Salad was in here longer than all of them. And Salad's still kicking. You invited me to stay the night, but then you didn't let me get any sleep. I'm leaving. Uh-oh. Who died? Richard said that, but he's in the pool. Also, no one invited him. My gosh, stop. They're getting child support from the dead Sims. No, it was Salad. No, only Panini's left in there. Dang it. I really thought Salad was going to get saved by the social worker, too. Yeah, right? I think the Grim Reaper loves Battle Royale. I wish I had that mod that gives you the running with scissors. Okay, here's another child. Oh my gosh, Satan's going in for the into the pool. Nope, Satan's done for. Okay, someone's having a mental breakdown. Aspiration failure. Oh my gosh, no way. Michelle's going in the pool too. I'm surprised there hasn't been any fires. Don't do it. Michelle, no. Rip. Whoa, she did a really cool dive from all that body skill she's been getting from this machine. Oh, look, we still have the sandwich is still kicking. Sandwich is still kicking. Wait, someone filled up Lola's bowl? No way. Blessed. Lola's blessed. Lola, I swear, Lola's gonna win. It doesn't help that every time someone dies in the pool, everyone goes to mourn the person, and then the first thing they want to do is jump in the pool. Because it's like the closest thing to them. Yeah, I know, Richard, you're stuck in the pool like everyone else. Stop complaining. Okay, let's save real quick. We should get a cow plant. I forgot. Let me see the cheat for the career rewards. Okay, we have a cow plant now. I can't believe I forgot. The classic cow plant. If anyone has any more ideas for like traps for The Sims, let me know. Like death traps. Richard, calm down. Wait, is that? Oh no, that's panini. I thought that was sandwich for a second. Sandwich is still good. Hi, Phineas. What's up, bud? Is he trying to meow at my neighbors upstairs? The weather machine? Okay. Is that a career reward? Oh no, it's a aspiration reward, right? Okay. Oh, someone else is jumping in. Jeanette. Oh, she gave up. She gave up. Good, 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 good. Richard, just accept your fate. Oh, someone else died. Kurt, RIP. Just floating down there. Start a new row. The machine killed one time my whole family. Oh my gosh, no way. Oh man. I hope someone tries to use it. Did your family, like, did people use it by themselves, like autonomously, or did you tell them to use it? Should I tell someone to use it? I don't know if this will do anything inside. No fire? Nope. Okay. Oh, you wanted to change the weather, but I wasn't in platinum? Here, we should try. Who's available? Oh, wait, she's just cleaning. Let's make it the winter. Ooh. If it works, that would be great. I think people start freezing outside. Oh, wait, will the pool freeze? Oop, did I block it? My fault. Oops, someone died. I don't see anyone. Usually if you don't see anyone, I think that means it's a kid. Or maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. Okay, my prediction about the children was completely wrong. I really thought that they were gonna live a couple days. I think I'd take it away by the social worker. Satan! Did she use it? Oh yeah, it worked! She wants to light a fire in the fireplace? Oh my gosh, please do. Should we just do it because she asked for it? Oh, someone else died? It was Panini? Dang. We only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Sims left, and Lola, who's killing it. I knew Lola would win. When we have 2 Sims left, let's do a prediction. Like a channel prediction. This kid's doing pretty good too. Sandwich is doing pretty good. Sandwich honestly isn't even in that bad of a mood. Who was it? Tata, no! I don't know Tata, but she gives me good vibes. I don't know if I'm saying her name right. I feel like I put the cow plan in too late. I hope it eats at least one sim. I like how they're just miserable and then they go in the sauna. Oh, yeah, here we go. First of all, another death, but second of all, the cow plant now has a cake. So someone might eat it. I think I have the cheat that makes, I mean not the cheat, Michelle, that was Michelle. I think I have the mod that makes it so that your Sims in your household can die from the cow plant. So I'm pretty sure I have that in here. Oh, my game froze. No. Please be okay. Not again. I don't know if you guys can hear me. I can't find my mouse. Where's my mouse?